returning and think about this a little bit, but let me know what you think. Is this haptic engine in this controller, whatever you call it, enough to convince you of PS5 or Xbox? How are you feeling about this? I think it's exciting. I wanted to put it in sort of separated as a follow-up. Thank you.
Now that is what I call an all epic gamer moment clutch.